In his past 2 years in Paris, he hasn't secured a single proposal. Not one. Paris has a short memory.
Paris will remember him now. Excuse me. France, as we have agreed. Ladies and gentlemen, the immortal Franz Liszt will play several etudes by the new immortal Frédéric Chopin.
Thank you very much.
Now it's your turn, Gregory.
But Baroness, you promised.
I changed my mind. A woman's prerogative.
But after Liszt?